Aloha everyone, this is KP here. We're just driving through sort of the outside parts of Wasco, and the energies today, I felt something shift very strongly yesterday. I felt it today. There seems to have been a lot going on, and I had several, three distinct dream periods where it's kind of in these buildings that I know were older, and it's almost like, you know, I was ready to leave, ready to get out. And so it could be a universal planetary, at least could be a planetary thing. So in any event, here we are in the beautiful town of Wasco, and I must say I love these small towns. So whatever's going on, I think we're kind of going to a more comforting vibration right now, is what I felt. And that's the post office. I always go to that post office. I love that post office. And so we're just kind of moving along one thing at a time, and one step at a time, taking care of 3D items. And really, I think the difficulty right now is, for myself at least, is to allow myself to be free from all the 3D, we'll call them machinations, or the 3D things that people are involved with. There's a lot of this, and for some of us, including myself, I just don't feel it's my particular point to get super involved in any of those things. So it's quite a deal, but here we are in the Midwest and doing our, we got the farmhouse over there, look at that over now. Just kind of a neat place to be. So, and the van, oh God, I got the van fixed up. Also, it rides so nice. It's like a very nice, comforting, large car, but it's not super large. It's actually shorter than Mom's car. I couldn't believe it, 2 feet shorter. So we're downsizing. And I'm sure a lot of folks can relate to that. Anyway, I'll put this up later. We'll talk, and have a beautiful day, everyone. Love you all. Aloha.